She won't be bothered by acid. No stamina for that. Just what I need. holdouts don't give up easily. Still, if I get rid of their leader, it might send the others packing. Check for tags.
Looking here. Watch out! I want every stone turned!
I'll handle it.
I've got a good feeling about this. Searching, right?
I've been waiting for this! Did you see where she went?
Can.
find her. She's probably fled. She's going to try again. Make sure...
Acid won't make much of a dent.
Thank you.
I need to check the leader for tags.
Are we clear? If that Outlander shows her face...
Deathbringers. Rebels must be stripping them for parts.
So many comrades threw down their arms at the Grove. Cowards.
Squad would never accept me back.
The rebellion will never die. Not while we still fight.
I know who did this.
You're in trouble, girl.
Coast is clear. Let's hope it stays that way. Check if there's anything with a lock around here. I can open that chest with this key I found. Tags from fallen soldiers. I should get these back to Duca.
never guess what I did.
My blade fought alongside the Outlander. I saw her courage.
Karo.
Keep it for the right moment.
You know what's a waste?
It's your choice.
We didn't kick them all back here. Good.
That's a nice color.
You shouldn't miss the chance to trade.
What about this one? With everything that happened, I feel like I need to see more. For the clan, why?
We must all unite to stop Regala. Ally of Iznok.
Right. Your loss. Outlander.
Maybe even catch a few fights in the arena. Come on.
You'll want to talk to me, champion. I assure you. That ought to be useful.
Regala was no match for her.
Crush your enemy. I always knew.
The Outlander for the pool.
Yep, that's him. The champion. Regala didn't stand a chance against the champion. Welcome, Outlander.
You always find a swift victory.
Good to see you. Regala's rebellion.
Your blade be right.
Honor and strength. You've earned our trust. Champion.
May our blades strike the future.
Good food is its own reward.
thing I have a little something called gratitude.
Your blade be bright.
Serve the memory of the ten. Your armor hold true.
I share your enemies.
My strength is yours. Honor and strength.
My blade fights with you.
You're walking tall. We walk in strength.
Greetings, Table.
Guess I was wrong.
Nice choice of armor.
The chief's word.
I mean,
come learn about life as a soldier of JTF-10.
He killed his squad.
What? But he'd served with those soldiers for years.
Guess it's hatred for the Cardurban.
Observe the grit of JTF-10 in the mountainous regions of the Hot Zone. Discover how
Hikaru commands my blade.
Home field advantage in the desert.
Well, good thing I have a little something called strategy.
The cool route?
The wings of the ten.
Join JTF-10 for a covert operation.
Only drawn blades can end this rebellion.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
I hope you find what you want from these.
I feel like I need to do more. For the clan, the tribe.
Here I am, with the tribe again. Here I am, with the tribe again. I hope you're well, Aloy.
Hey. How does it feel to be back with the tribe?
It's an adjustment. I'd gotten used to your base and your comrades. But I've spoken to Hikaru about Nemesis. The clan commanders are next. My hope is that the entire tribe will be behind you when the time comes.
Thanks, Catalo. That means a lot.
Maybe we can catch you some fights in the arena. Come on!
I guess it would be nice to have a friend there.
You up for a game of fight, Vader? Okay. But you should know that I got...
The visions of the Ten are renewed.
Yeah. Aloy, it is an honor. To the Grove.
May your blade be forever sharp. Welcome, champion.
Your blade be bright.
Yep.
And now, blade
be bright. Hey, it's Hikaru's champion.
Careful now.
It is an honor. Enemies fall. I needed to practice.
Judy is
my blade.
Earned any medals yet, Aloy?
Spill some blood.
Or maybe
earn
you
some
found
medals.
Tags stolen by the enemy.
For?
What can I do for you, Aloy?
I found more soldiers' tags.
Thank you, Aloy. I know the families of the fallen will appreciate this. Here, what you've done is extraordinary. Earn more medals, and the rewards will be great.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
Honor and strength.
Under combat range, sharp rogue.
There will be those who won't believe.
May your blade strike true.
Blue on the wings of the defense.
The rebels were beaten at the coolie, but they'll strike again. Looking to strengthen your hunting skills, Outlander? Just when things were beginning to feel dull.
here to take on my trials, Hunter?
Careful there.
Shake off this wet. Green channel, Fletcher Price. One of the Cyclops drones. I could reconnect it with the dome back in the base if I grab its data. I have to jump onto that drone to get it down. Snow's melting on my clothes. Great.
Got it!
Now to get the data from the drone.
Thank you.
Aloy! You made it!
I was hoping you'd show up. You'll be happy to know you have a special audience today.
Oh yeah! Red T's coming, isn't he? Betty Heard's got some serious copy.
You win this race, maybe our reigning champion will be up for taking you on. Get her what she needs.
You got it. Ready to show us?
Let's race.
Gonna bring you down!
I hope you're not thinking about giving up. You'll win the next one. I can feel it.
I'm good to go.
You're in a rush, Aloy!
bring you down!
So you...
I'm good to go.
That's what I call a win. Here, let me know if you feel like giving it another go. Just for fun.
Thanks.
A fine win. I have to say, seeing such a rampage unleashed on the track was breathtaking.
Oh, he speaks now.
I came back to let the squad know I found a new track for us south of the desert. You might find it a bit more stimulating than what you've been doing. That is, if you're brave enough for the challenge.
This coming from someone who won't even show his face?
I'll show you my demons if you show me yours. On the track, of course.
Oh, so we're racing now?
Only if you hear the call. Wouldn't want you pointing that bow at me if you didn't mean it.
I'll consider it.
I'll see you on the track, then.
Should I get a mount ready for you, Aloy?
Those lights at all.
Hey, Aloy! Squad's not here yet. Red Teeth insisted we race at night. You get.
Whoa!
Now that's a track.
You know I'm going out there to win. But if I don't, you better make sure you beat him for me.
You got it. Good luck.
The night begs for blood and machine oil. You ready to ride?
Ready when you are.
What's that?
gotcha!
Right. I'm ready.
Thank you.
Is a well-earned victory. One that merits speaking face-to-face.
Nell?
You have to admit, I put on a good show.
Except for the part where you try to run me off the track.
Our reunion with an old partner deserves more than a handshake, don't you think?
We killed bandits together, Nell. For different reasons. I'm not sure we were partners.
I am. Now more than ever. Especially since we've moved on to something even more entertaining.
You always said that the thrill of the kill was too sharp to deny. It's hard to believe you've left that life behind.
I still hear the call. When the blood boils and the bowstring tightens. But then I race. The threat of every turn, each well-placed strike, the arrow that grazes the skin. It's a dance that holds death close, at the perfect distance, repeatable and therefore perpetual. And I get to share it with fellow riders who appreciate the flavor of blood and steel. It's enough to soothe a man's demons. I believe you know this, or else you wouldn't be here.
I think my demons are slightly different from yours, Nell. Racing?
Ah, yes. A surprise for me as well. By chance or fate, I found myself wandering the desert, thirsty for a thrill. And then I saw the riders. A glint of steel at high speed, metal haunches splashed with blood. I admit I was smitten. To ride the edge between life and death, now that is a beautiful thing.
I guess that's one way to describe it. How are you even here?
I won't bore you with the details. It's enough to say that you left Meridian a land of peace. And a man with a bow can go restless in such a place, so I traveled my old haunts for a while.
You've been to the Forbidden West before?
During the Red Raids, yes. I have fond memories of that campaign.
I'm not sure fond is the word I'd use.
I did what was acceptable at the time. Some might call it excess, but I think the Tanakhd understood. They relish the kill, and grasp the need of it. That's a language we can both speak.
I wish I could say you were wrong. So, the mask, the armor... You knew the Tanakhd would never let a Carja join a race.
When I returned to the Forbidden West, I knew that walking the clan lands would attract as much blood as my bow could handle. And it did. But I realized that if I wanted to ride with the Tanakh, it wouldn't do to indulge in petty duels. I mean, you can't race with the dead.
So you restrained yourself? Sort of.
There's no restraint on the track. Who knows, though? One day, the mask may no longer be necessary. After all, everyone here knows me by the speed of my mount and the sting of my arrows. And the Tanakh to respect victory even more than they cherish their feuds. But for now, it keeps the children entertained.
I'm glad you found your thing, Nil. Relieved, actually. I think.
Don't worry. Nothing will ever quite replace our partnership.
I wasn't worried.
You know, you could always join us. Live without the restraints of whatever narrow path you've carved out for yourself these days.
Thank you for the offer, but I think I'm good.
As expected. But you can always find me on the track if you need a release. And I promise to never go easy on you.
I know that's supposed to mean something nice. So, thanks.
Hey, Red Teeth! Stop hogging all the attention. Aloy, you want to celebrate with us too, right?
I'll leave you to it. See you when you feel the need.
So, you gonna tell us what's under the mask, or what?
Sorry. Winners only.
Worth a try.
Don't celebrate for too long. Tracks don't race themselves, you know.
Just try not to kill each other before I get there.
Hey, Aloy. You won the big one. Don't forget to take your winnings. Left them in that chest for you.
this many ruins down here.
Yeah, gives me the creeps.
Don't let the pretty land.
Your weapon can be shit. Trade and trust.
Be more respectful. Drop the acrobat.
Blade be bright.
Every battle brings.
we go.
Thank you.
She's on to me. Stash. Positive green shine. To dismount, stretch my legs. Brawl's grave a visit earlier. Back at Gemini, he tried so hard to protect me. He was my first friend. I still can't believe he's gone. Me too. Go. All drones are reconnected to the dome now.
Reinitialization in progress. I will inform you when it is complete.
You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior?
I hold these hunting grounds to the highest Karja standards. It's never too late to practice your skills. Even the Savior of Meridian can use some hunting practice once in a while. Remain vigilant. In your travels, Savior. Here to train for the hunt, Savior. Savior. Hunting grounds are open to you. Time to train, Savior.